This year's culture award goes to a hat-wearing girl after my own heart. Jennifer Carey, eat your heart out.